welcome to my channel Blissful Yoga. Today we will be doing Hanumanasana or split. With the help of four preparatory poses, you can get into this easily. Otherwise, tough pose. Let's see how we do it. Start with sitting sidewise as low as possible. This will open up your hips and stretch your thigh muscles and hamstrings. Do it at least for 30 seconds continuously. Next is Earth Hanumanasana. This one further stretches your hamstring and inner thigh. Again, most important part is to hold the pose for 30 to 60 seconds to let your body absorb the extensions of the muscles. Moving on to Anjaneyasana. This is low lunging. Push your hips down so that you could feel the stretch right from there to upper inner thighs. Stay in this position for 30 seconds or even more if your body permits it. The last one is Hansasana. In this, the entire weight of the torso rests on the abdomen so that your thigh touches the ground. Your hip flexor gets nicely stretched in this pose. And you get to prepare for your final destination, which is Hanumanasana. Now it's time to try out Hanumanasana. Start with your right leg forward. Keep stretching till both the thighs touch the ground. Your weight must be on the leg on the front. Repeat with the left leg forward. Relax your muscles with few seconds of butterfly repetition. If you like this video, don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you. Thank you.